famous successful people and their reading stories. Warren Buffett is known for his voracious reading habits. He spends a significant amount of his day reading various materials, including annual reports, business newspapers, and books on a wide range of subjects, particularly investing and business management. Oprah Winfrey is an avid reader and has a well-known book club where she recommends and discusses books with her audience. She credits much of her success to the habit of continuous learning through reading. Elon Musk is known to be an avid reader from a young age. He has mentioned in interviews that he would read for 10 hours a day as a child. He often attributes his broad knowledge base to his extensive reading habits. Bill Gates is known to be an avid reader and often shares his reading recommendations through his blog, Gates Notes. He reads a wide range of materials, from nonfiction books about technology and science to novels and biographies. Sheryl Sandberg, the COO of Facebook, is known for her disciplined reading habits. She sets aside time each day to read and is often seen sharing insights from the books she reads on her social media platforms. Mark Zuckerberg, the CEO of Facebook, has made it a personal challenge to read a book every 2 weeks. He shares his reading list annually and often discusses the impact that books have had on his personal and professional growth. Satya Nadella, the CEO of Microsoft, is known for his love of poetry and literature. He often incorporates lessons learned from literature into his leadership style and decision-making process. Indra Nooyi, the former CEO of PepsiCo, is an avid reader who has credited books with shaping her leadership style and approach to business. She often recommends books to her employees and peers as a way to foster continuous learning and growth.